Okay, so it's like 3:50 a.m. I have work in 20 minutes, 30 minutes, whatever. Got home from the bowl at 2. So I just got all my stuff packed up right now, waiting to get ready for work since there's no point in going to bed. There's no point. Yeah, after work, I'm gonna head over to Luke's house. From there, we're gonna go get breakfast or whatever and head over to Orlando for the wakeboarding event going on this weekend with sponsors and professionals, semi-professionals, whatever. It's gonna be a great time with the boys. And I can't wait. Just like I can't wait to get some sleep. So, yeah, let's go. Work. Let's get this weekend started. Whoop whoop.
To the water and sea. No one knows except for me. And I know the time has come.
Vacation, bro. No days off.
Crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Down. need you the most. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down.
I love you.
here. The wakeboarding contest. All the professionals and vendors. It's gonna be a good time.
Hey, Caleb. Dude, it's awesome.
You excited?
Hell yeah, I'm excited.
You guys excited? Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, it's gonna be a good day. Luke, say bye guys.
Bye guys.